Hey guys, it's me, William Marshall, and welcome back to some Xenoverse 2. Last episode we finished off creating our custom character and we're just about to head into the story mode. So yeah, let's get on with it. Go on time patrol. Yeah, so last episode we saw the intro of the one where Raditz and Piccolo and Goku were fighting and Raditz went all evil and now we have to save him. Let's just watch it again, just cause. Okay, so this is where we're at when we ended off the last episode. So let's go right into it. So that does that. Yeah, so guys, while I was off camera, I did the tutorial, so I kind of know how these things work. After this combo, I'm going to do an ultimate. And, yeah. Yay. Well, that was easy. Oh, we got an achievement. And a Z rank. I'm guessing that's the highest of the ranks you can get, considering this game is called Dragon Ball Z. That kind of group is like, ha ha, you died. Oh crap, I'm dead too.
Serves you right. What was that?
It was me.
Where did...
He's wondering where I am, I'm right behind him. What am I... Okay. Oh, hello, Turles and Slug. Oh no. They're probably up to no good. There's some handy word, there's most of them half bad. Okay, cool.
Except for your entrance.
Shut up.
Goku and Piccolo would surely have been defeated if you hadn't stepped in and saved them.
Yeah, I said Goku and Piccolo.
Your job is helping to correct any inconsistencies like this that crop up in the timeline.
Okay.
This time went smoothly, but battles later on in history get intense.
Probably talking about like the Cell Saga.
Continue with your training, because only the strong can correct history. But since your training
I'm the strongest.
Is the the universe, there shouldn't be much to worry about. As long as you listen to my advice, you'll come into your own eventually. And
what?
Yeah, we get it. You really do ramble, old man.
Ha! Hello, Supreme Kai time.
Listen here, Supreme Kai of time. I'm only about a millennium older than you. That hardly makes me an old man.
What are you saying? Anyone who laid eyes on you would easily call you an old man.
She's not wrong.
Don't even try to compare yourself to an adorable girl like me.
You're not that adorable.
You call yourself adorable? How do you find a hat with a head that big?
Okay. Calm down now.
Us for the moment. We'll tell you more about the world later on.
Okay.
Okay then. You gotta be bored half to death after listening to his speeches. Am I right?
Yeah, you kind of are.
Allow me to walk you out. This way, please.
Okay.
Jump ahead like that?
Yeah, we can! Oh, now he's all sad. My question is, where did Toki-Toki go? That's the owl, if you didn't know. Is he an owl? No, he's not an owl, he's just some sort of bird. But, yep. Yeah. It's Toki-Toki. Okay, so we're back here. It all happened back when Canton City was known as Toki-Toki City, okay? The place was put in danger by a really nasty person who warped time. One hero bravely saved the city. No. Not just the city, but the entire universe! Its history and everything. Isn't that what I'm gonna do? The history you amended was once saved by this hero. Well, they didn't save it good enough if I had to go back and save it. Take a good look, that very hero. Gosh, I can't read. Okay, now. Time travelers who have transferred data from Dragon Ball's universe can use the time patrol from Imperius game as their hero. However, the following skill cannot be transferred: Super Saiyan, Super Saiyan 2, Super Vegeta, Super Vegeta, Kouken, Okay. Okay. We've got a hero. Okay, so we got to pick between these guys. Okay. I pick this guy. Hero selection can be performed the first time. Okay. This will appoint the selection have a time with constancy. Are you sure? Yes. And a loading screen. This game has a lot of loading screens. Ba-ba-ba. Okay, we're here. Oh, sorry. So, was it a treat seeing him like that or what? I guess. Keep working hard someday. I know you'll become just as strong as he. Eventually. I look forward to seeing what you can accomplish. So am I. Of course, you'll need to keep training in order to do so. Check out the academy as well as parallel quests. Digging on parallel quests is a basic duty of being a time patroller. Speak to the robot at the reception desk for more details. It will give you all kinds of good advice, at least, I hope. The reception area is underneath a large roof by the entrance of the timeless. Go take a look for yourself, okay. There's also the Patrol Academy. It's a school to help develop young time patrollers. The old man is on his way there too. There's a lot you can learn from him. The academy is over that way, but just on the other side of town. It's a big building, so you just can't miss it. Got all that, remember, but have faith in you. Good luck. Oh, that's right. You're not ready to fly, so you can take this instead. See you later. Okay, vehicle controls. Okay, so... Okay. I believe I can change that. Okay guys, I'm sorry I had to cut this one short. I ran out of data to record anymore, so this is... I'll upload some more tomorrow, but this is all you can have for now, but hope you enjoy, and I'll see you all in the next episode.